Hello, I am Prajakta Gavai. Let's start the introduction of Pavocristatus. The common peephowl or peacock is called Mayur or Mor in Hindi. It is the national bird of India and to kill, it is a penal crime. It inhabits dense scrub, jungle and forest. It displays a well-marked sexual dimorphism. The male bird is about the size of vulture, very gracious and beautifully pigmented. Its ornamented gorgeous oscillated tail, about 1 or 1.5 meters long, is formed by the abnormally elongated upper tail coverts. The head is crested and the neck reflects a bright green metallic sheen. The female is smaller, mottled brown, and lacks the ornamental tail. Bill is short and the feet are adapted for running and scratching. Peafowls are shy and polygamous birds, usually living in a party or drove of cock and 4 to 5 hens. They feed on grain, vegetable, shoot, insect, lizard, snake, and sometimes cause severe damage to newly sown seeds. The call is a loud, harsh, screaming, "May away, may away." The male bird is famous for its dance in front of hens, in which the gorgeous tail covers are erected and spread out like a fan. Hello.